music. He published the song Two Roses in 1944 when he was inspired by nature. He had an idea and began writing notes before writing the full score. The song Two Roses was widely spread and is now known as a classic Chinese song. Please enjoy.